there's some deep pockets, man.
Wish you luck, man.
One of my mentors out there on the radio, and he keep telling me this,
this hobby, it's just like racing, it's not racing.
Does either one of these hobbies?
Well, yes, indeedy. Making a little noise from the northeast coast, 122, state of Maine.
I tell you something, I'm so worn out. AI hasn't worked in even the house around the 315, 330 morning, homie. I worked yesterday, and you got to follow the radio for a little bit. About 4 or 5 years, about 3 o'clock, man, I started working out probably a little bit, doing some yard work. About 4 o'clock in the afternoon, I got tired, man. I slept all the way until about 6 o'clock this morning. I couldn't believe it. I couldn't believe it was rolling me out.
Yeah, it was dead. But, yeah, I'm about to get off this radio tune. I feel terrible going down the back here. So, you can take this outline down and try to clean up a little bit before it gets real muddy out here.
In terms of
the real
mess when it rains
out here.
But, hey, come back and get quick here. Go a little bit after the air, man. Sounds good. And I'll get out of the water.
Yeah. Inside 357.
And even time you get a radio, man, I take a couple of grants, man. The only problem with that is, if I get a lack of wind, man, only one person's going to be eating it. It's going to be me, because my kids don't like it. I brought a key 5 times in the wind. Take care, Mr. Killzone, 131 gallons.